Abu Banjobdi Amadu, Executive Director of the Lelewal Foundation, indigenous organization working for the protection of their rights and the protection of the environment. We supported indigenous people during COVID-19 with health-related materials and food items to be able to cope with the pandemic, as it took the global community by surprise. Thank you.